for the visiting Boston Celtics. At power forward, Al Horford. At point guard, Marcus Smart. At center, Robert Williams. At the other guard position, Jaylen Brown. At the other forward position, Jason Tatum.
Conference Finals action. Coy on a 2-0 series thus far. Who will take game three? We're going to find out here live on 2K Sports, bringing you the NBA playoffs. Our game tonight featuring the Miami Heat as they go up against the Boston Celtics. Hi, everyone. This is Kevin Harlan, and joining us tonight, Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke. And reporting from the sidelines, our very own David Aldridge. Off the tip. Now Smart. And here is Williams. Tatum wide open. He fires one. And he's way off from outside.
He couldn't believe how open he was. He just couldn't convert it.
Butler kicks to Love. Pass to Hero. Four on the shot clock. Over Smart. Hero, no good.
Listen, we know the mid-range game is in this guy's arsenal, but you wonder, should he have moved it just one pass more?
Tatum now on the scoring column with that bucket. 1-for-2 this game.
Well, Tatum is a three-level scorer, able to get to that jumper when it's available, this time working the interior.
Adebayo with a screen on Tatum. Butler passes to Adebayo. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's on Robert Williams.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
This is his first chance at the line tonight. The first one falls. And so he makes both from the line.
Boy, really soft touch on display. It is a luxury to have a big man who can hit from the line at a consistent rate.
Smart finds Tatum. Horford sets a screen for Tatum. And there it is for him. Tatum's got his second basket.
Well, off the dribble, Jason Tatum continues to perfect multiple options in his arsenal.
And a great job to get that angle on a tremendous drive.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
Now, here's Adebayo. That one a little long.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one. And you got to appreciate how much Robert Williams just gets after him on defense.
You really do, because he wants to block every single shot that goes up. He hits the glass now with a level of aggression after being challenged by his coaching staff. And goodness, his teammates love his energy. Well, what can you say about Marcus Smart, right? A willing, capable passer off the pick-and-roll environment. That is really beautifully done.
Now, Hero, pass to Adebayo, and Lowry has it in the corner. Adebayo with a screen for Lowry. Martin for three. The rebound by the Celtics. Brown outside. And Tatum with the basket on the assist by Brown. Tatum's got six.
Well, the increasing strength of Jason Tatum is making it harder to knock him off his path. That is nice.
Adebayo with a screen for Lowry. There's Hero with a three. Rebound by Williams. Celtics leading by six. Well, Greg, I'm sure their coach is very pleased with their offensive flow right now.
I mean, it's harder than it looks to get it going like this. Now they just have to maintain it.
Now here's Butler after Jaylen Brown's miss. Right side Lowry. And Adebayo throws it down.
But Kyle Lowry has spent his entire career finding open teammates.
Passes it to Brown for the three. No good that time. Well, he'd go the other way with it. Outside Butler. Adebayo passes to Butler. Williams with the block.
The amazing thing about Williams, yeah, he can block shots inside, but he can also block shots out on the perimeter. His ability to play in space means he's more than just a rim protector. Doesn't care where you're shooting from.
Horford finds Williams. Horford's shot is good.
I just love the determination on that backboard. Coming out of the gates, really, really strong.
Yeah, we're seeing some early signs that he is on his game. That putback's a good illustration of the work he's ready to put in tonight. I mean, this guy reads situations so well, and he knows how to execute.
Here's Tatum. He can't get it to go. And it's Miami the other way. Outside Hero. And Adebayo throws it down.
With strong athleticism, Adebayo can finish just about any lob with his large catch rate.
Floats it up for Williams. And it's slammed in by Williams.
What I really love about this kid, you know, Williams is he's physical, he's explosive, and yes, he plays above the rim. He just brings that nastiness to the game.
Williams with the block. Here's Tatum. He has six. Brown. And finished off by Brown.
Yeah, what a great decision by Jason Tatum. That passing ability is important to complement his scoring ability.
Lowry passes to Butler. Back to Lowry. And the three off target. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for the Celtics. Six-point game. Tipped away. Smart dishes to Horford. Tatum looking around. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
How about the confidence from this young gun? Jason Tatum's length is tough to deal with inside, guys.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for Boston.
And right from the jump, they've been working hard to establish themselves inside, using agility and power to get shots in the paint.
Yeah, and in addition, their ball movement has really unleashed their offense. Boy, they've been fun to watch.
And he makes both free throws.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
The Heat trail by 8. Well, their pass to Adebayo. Brown against Hero. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Robert Williams. That's foul number 2 for him. Williams, he's checked in for Boston.
Celtic substitution. Grant Williams.
Here's Lowry. No points in the game yet for him. Adebayo with a screen on Smart. Plenty of daylight on that shot.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Celtics leading by 5. Tatum passes to Horford. And here is Brown beyond the arc. Here's Smart. And it's Lowry with the rebound.
Well, this is the kind of shot we've come to expect him to make. He's got to be upset with that one.
Hero, no good. Boston's gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. And there's the pass to Tatum. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Tatum's got 11.
Well, the confidence of Jason Tatum is evident always. As soon as the ball touches his hands, he is shot ready and lets it go.
Now, here is Martin. Down low to the paint. Here's Adebayo. Another shot. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
An outstanding athlete for a player of his huge build. Adebayo will bang and bump with the best of them.
No good on that one. A different look for Miami. Love check in for Caleb Martin. Duncan Robinson comes in for Butler. And it's Oladipo in for Tyler Hero. And then for Boston. Malcolm Brogdon's checked in for Brown. And it's White in for Smart. And he sinks the second. Boston leading by 7. Outside Tatum. That's another one for him. His 5th in just 7 shots.
Okay, Jason Tatum showing a little strength on that play. Pushing through the contact. Gets to his finish. That is pretty.
Now, here's Oladipo. Oladipo with a screen on White. Kicks it out to Love. That ball's nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry. Lowry's got 4 assists now tonight.
This is why you can't lose sight of Kevin Love, even for a millisecond. He's an absolute sniper from deep.
Tatum against Robinson. And another basket for Boston.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting 2.
Boy, you have to admire the physicality Oladipo brings. This guy's exceptional at drawing the defense into him on these shots.
It's his first trip to the line. That's good from Oladipo.
Well, what do you do with more responsibility on your plate? If you're Victor Oladipo, you ascend into one of the game's top talents. This guy, his hard work and mentality paying off.
Gabe Vincent, he's checked in for the Heat. He hits both from the stripe. Brogdon has got the ball here for Boston. 6-point lead. Outside Williams. Outside, White. Lets it go from deep. It's hauled in by the Heat. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. I spoke with the Celtics head coach a little bit ago. He told me they can't dwell on what happened the first two games. Even though the series may still have a long way to go, he did use the term must win when talking about tonight. No room for error, Kevin. He's probably right. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Here's White. Heat knocking down the tray. Pass to Hauser. Five on the clock. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Williams.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
Love with the screen on Brogdon. Oladipo with the ball. Williams picks him up. Celtics leading by six. For Grant Williams, Doris, he made a giant leap during his first season. In your estimation, why?
Well, it's interesting, Kevin. It could be any number of things, but remember, for the 2019 draft picks like a Grant Williams, the first 2 years of their careers had major interruptions in the NBA schedule. 21-22, year three, first normal schedule for these guys.
So it's Miami now, after the missed three from Derek White. And it's good, 2 points. And it's 9 points for Bam Adebayo.
You see the offense coming around for Adebayo. Entered the league with raw skills, but he's had the benefit of great coaching.
Now, here's Brogdon. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And that's collected by Love. The Heat trail by four. Pass to Oladipo. 1:57 left in the first quarter. And they get it back. Passes to Vincent. Shoots the three. That shot off the mark. And Boston will go the other way with it. Right side, White. Back to Brogdon. And that one is hammered home.
That will help your assist numbers if you're Derek White. You can't miss that guy.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Here's Adebayo. Here's Love, and he finishes nicely on the way. Love's got his second bucket tonight.
Yeah, and there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
It's Brogdon on the wing. This ball movement by Boston. Hauser the pass to White. The pass to Hauser. Here's Muscala. Target from three-point range. The Heat trail by four. It's to Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
Don't take your eyes off Bam. When he comes off the floor, he gets up and the slams are just too good to miss.
Now, here's Brogdon. Teardrop shot. Nice D from Oladipo. 35 seconds left to play here in the first. The middle. And Adebayo throws it down.
You can get a real sense that Victor Oladipo loves sharing the wealth. What a nice look.
Brogdon with it. Deep.
Now, Victor Oladipo is a dependable two-way player. We know he's a great scorer, playing on the defensive end as well.
Guys, Bam Adebayo getting it done for the Heat. He put together quite a quarter, 13 points in all. And he looks to be planning for more. Back right after this. To bring you more action from game three. And let's quickly break down the game we've been seeing from the Heat, guys.
Well, going to the bench early, they obviously knew what they were doing.
As a coach, I think you get a certain feel for what your team needs. And credit this guy for not waiting around. He went ahead and made the adjustment.
The Heat shooting 43% for the game. Butler against Tatum. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It goes on Jason Tatum.
There's a level of physicality that Jimmy Butler plays with that he's going to force you to match. Nice job drawing contact.
For Miami, they have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6. And they now lead as the free throw drops for him. Evaluating recent attempts, Doris, to create super teams. They haven't quite worked out as planned, have they?
What we understand now is the game isn't played on paper. So many things go into winning. Chemistry, health, and if you risk your future trying to put together a super team with no consideration for what comes next, that can be problematic.
Now here's Tatum. Second chance shot. And he lays it up and in. Tatum's got 17 now.
That's a case where the reach of Jason Tatum comes into play. Understanding, let me go hit the offensive glass, and you get rewarded for it.
Martin kicks to Love. Outside Lowry. Love with the screen on Smart. Here's Lowry, and he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. It's on Robert Williams.
Kyle Lowry may be just a shade over 6 foot, but he has zero problem mixing it up down low. This guy plays with such great fight.
He misses the free throw.
Boy, Kyle Lowry, you can't help but notice the frame, right? He is a bit undersized, and yet here is a guy who has been a consistent two-way force in the NBA, has truly had a remarkably consistent career.
And he can't hit the second.
Boy, that's not the result I would have predicted. Usually you can take those to the bank when he's at the line.
Martin with the screen for Butler. Three-pointer. That's good from Lowry on the assist by Butler. Lowry's got the lead up to two now for Miami.
Well, this is one thing that Kyle Lowry does well. Gets off the basketball and able to rise and fire on the catch. Impressive shot. That's about reading the floor. Hits his man right where he wanted it.
Lowry against Smart. Lowry feeling it out a bit. A three-pointer, no good. And so it's Smart. He'll bring up the ball for the Celtics. They come off the loss on Friday.
Yeah, a lot of ups and downs. You know, there's a different little ebb and flow to that one. And I think they just seem to fade down the stretch.
Now, here's Lowry. Love with the screen on Smart. Lowry with the ball. Williams picks him up. Stolen by Smart. Second quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Outside Tatum. Williams, a screen on Buck. Here's Tatum. Good, and Smart gets the assist. Smart's got 5 assists in the game.
You have to be willing to shoulder the offensive burden. I think Jason Tatum is built for it.
Now, here is Lowry. Love with the screen for Lowry to the inside. He's looking for Love and finds him. Second shot opportunity. Rebound by Williams. Williams has got rebound number 5 here tonight. And, man, is this team on a roll right now offensively, Greg. So fun to watch.
They're playing with so much confidence, which is why they're tearing it up on this end.
Boy, he's been unconscious this quarter. I love the confidence he's playing with.
And the first time out of the game called for the Heat.
Free t-shirt. Who wants one?
The Heat trail by 6.
Here come the Heat dancers, everybody. Let's get loud.
Now, Butler.
Let's hear it once again for your Heat.
Martin with a screen on Tatum. Butler finds Lowry. They can't stop the run with that one. The Celtics have gone 5 of 6 so far from the field in the second quarter. Here's Horford, and a dunk by Horford.
adding to their advantage, trying to find a way to blow this one open.
One of the things they're doing is identifying favorable matchups and then going at them.
Now, here's Butler driving in, rebounded by the Celtics. Williams has got 7 rebounds in the game. Tatum dishes to Smart. He kicks it to Brown. Pass to Horford. It's stolen by Lowry. And the wait is now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Thanks, guys. Now, Marcus Smart is not shy with his philosophy. He says it takes little talent to play defense, but a whole lot of want to. Get every 50-50 ball, take charges, be a great teammate, compete, never be okay with losing. Kevin, he has always walked the walk, too.
He has. Defensive player of the year. He's a terrific player. No question about it. David, thank you. Now, Butler. After Marcus Smart missing on that last three-pointer. Lowry passes to Strus. Dishes it to Butler. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Just 4 to shoot. Miami needs to get a shot off. Love. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up.
Boy, as a defender, you simply have to be careful around Kevin Love. He knows how to draw fouls in those situations.
For Miami, they have taken 10 shots from the free throw line up to this point and made 6 of them. That free throw good from Kevin Love. Celtics making a switch here. Pritchard's checked in. Both free throws good from Love.
Boy, you think about Kevin Love averaging over 17 points and 10 rebounds. He's adapted to any role. This guy's a true pro.
Now here's Smart. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him.
And give it up for the little fellow on the inside there. Great rebound, even though he had to really fight for it.
Down low. Here's Butler. Some solid defense from Brown.
Boy, in that close, he's almost automatic. Boy, that's pretty good defense. Wow.
There's Tatum. It's hauled in by the Heat. Love's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Butler against Brown. That one's in there. The Boston lead is cut down to 4 on the bucket from Butler.
Well, Jimmy Butler making use of his length, his smarts, nice interior score.
Horford sets a screen for Tatum. That one finds the mark. It's the 10th time he's done that tonight on 14 shots.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
You know, we see this all the time. You're basically, as a defender, hoping the man misses rather than putting in the work to get over screens.
Now here's Butler. He's got 5. No good for the 5th time from the floor this game. He's made 2 shots. Over in the corner, Brown. No good from outside.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the 3. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Smart against Butler. And Lowry has it in the corner. No good on the triple.
No idea why he's attempting so many outside shots. It's not his day, and he needs to either look to drive or get it to an open teammate.
And even when the stats aren't there, Horford still just finds a way to have an impact on the game.
Al is such a high IQ player, right, GA? He always puts himself in the right position. He's an exceptional defender. He's cross-positionally able on the defensive end. He can space the floor as a three-point shooter. You can put him at the 4 or 5 spots. He's so valuable.
Now, here's Butler. Outside for Lowry. Launches it. Scores for only the 2nd time tonight. Now 2 for 6 from the field.
Can't let Lowry get comfortable from beyond the arc because he's more than capable of hurting you from there.
Up against Tatum. Right at the free throw line. Rebound Love. Love's got 8 rebounds in this game. Lowry passes to Martin. Here's Butler.
Miami 5. Jimmy Butler.
And the Heat with some changes. Bam Adebayo's checked in for Love.
Substitution.
And Hero subbed in for Butler. Then for the Celtics, Mike Muscala is checked in for Horford. Grant Williams comes in for Jaylen Brown. And Derek White subbed in for Marcus Smart. And here is Tatum. 23 points in the game. They set the pick. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
The best offensive players in the league get to the free throw line consistently. This is where you're starting to see growth from Jason Tatum. Wanting the contact, inviting the contact.
This is his second trip to the free throw line. That free throw, no good.
What impresses me about Jason Tatum are his work habits, his commitment in the offseason to adding something else to his arsenal. We know he can play high-level basketball on both ends. The sky is the limit.
Here's what Miami's going with right now. Duncan Robinson, he's checked in for Max Strus. And Vincent subbed in for Kyle Lowry. And he's good on the second. Now a timeout called by Miami. One of the stories here, Jason Tatum getting it done today.
You've got to take a timeout, take a breath, and come up with a plan for how to stop this guy.
How about your Heat breakthrough dance crew? Let's get
the Heat trail by four. Vincent the pass to Adebayo. Robinson for three. Connects from three-point range. Robinson's got his second bucket of the night.
Hey, what can Adebayo do? I mean, gets the tough rebounds, scores the tough baskets, and then makes the right pass.
Here's Pritchard, still looking for his first bucket in this one. This is a two Muscala. Over Adebayo. And it's off the back rim, no good.
Well, terrific defense. They obviously respect his ability and just want to make it tough.
Hero passes to Vincent. The pass to Adebayo. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there. The Celtics have gone 7-15 from the field here in the second quarter. Just under 50% shooting. Kicks it to Tatum. Pass to Muscala. He dishes it to White. For three, you can't get that one. Miami trailing. Here's Vincent. Pass to Hero. And here's Adebayo. Outside for Robinson. The Heat rebound. No good, shot missing. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for the Celtics. Their biggest lead of the game was nine. Tatum on the wing. The Celtics need to get a shot off. Three-pointers off the mark. Miami's gone for the three-pointers seven times here in the second and been successful three times. Inside, it's stolen by Muscala. Tatum with it. Picked up by Hero. White, wide open. He fires. Drains the three-pointer. White's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Martin's in the post. He's against Williams. Adebayo the screen. Here's Vincent. Got a piece of it. And it's out of bounds to the Heat as Miami retains possession. A sensational block that definitely deserves another look.
And this is postseason play at its finest, refusing to give up shots here in the playoffs.
Boston making some changes. Hauser's checked in, and Brogdon subbed in for Pritchard. just two to shoot. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Here's Hauser. Pass to Brockton. And here is Williams. Out to the right wing. From deep. And again, Boston with the triple.
Have to love the ball distribution. Keep everyone involved.
Vincent, the pass to Adebayo. Adebayo with the screen on Williams. And it goes out of bounds. Boston. Last touch by Adebayo.
Yeah, simply stated, you have to take care of the basketball, and they don't on that possession.
There's 45 seconds left to play here in the half. And White kicks to Muscala. Jacks up a three. And the rebound goes to Martin. The Heat trail by seven. Outside, Hero. In the corner, it's Martin. Offline with his three. And the Celtics shooting pretty well at 46% from the floor. White against Hero. And the pass to Hauser. Williams with the ball. And he makes good on the layup. Williams has got the lead up to nine now for the Celtics.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
And so it's Boston. Ahead by nine as the quarter comes to a close. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's working for them. And we've got more M2K Sports coming your way after this break.
First half of this postseason contest, and it hasn't been a great game so far for the Miami Heat.
A combination of poor shooting and poor shot selection. That's what my take was. They need to be more patient, run the offense all the way through, and let everyone touch the ball. Otherwise, they're playing into the other team's hands.
Taking a look at how the series is going for the Heat. A dream start. Two wins on the road. And now a chance to go up 3-0 at home.
Well, they're definitely sitting in a good place, but they got to watch their backs.
Yeah, overconfidence could be their downfall. They can't get complacent and miss a chance to widen their lead, Ernie.
Yeah, I like their chances. And that is it for halftime, folks. It is back to Kevin Harlan and the crew for the second half.
Ball on 2K Sports. This is the Eastern Conference Final. You know, guys, Jason Tatum has really been making it happen.
No problems fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
And part of that has to do with his mindset. He has been looking to push the action at every opportunity, and he has been in attack mode all night.
And for those of you just tuning in, thanks for being with us. The second half of this game still to play. Lowry passes to Adebayo. Adebayo with a screen on Tatum. Back to Adebayo. And it's sent back by Horford.
Well, this guy is a consistent shot blocking threat. Out Horford twice on the pipes.
In the corner, Smart with it. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Hero passes to Butler. Here's Adebayo. Lowry kicks to Butler. To the middle. That one's in there. The Boston lead is cut down to seven on the bucket from Adebayo.
Well, just a great example of Jimmy Butler's unselfishness. On time and on target. Beautiful pass.
Oh, glad we got a chance to check out that fantastic drive one more time.
This team needed a spark, and boy, did they get one with that incredible attack at the rim. And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Pass to Adebayo. Heat moving the ball around. on their pass to Autobahn. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
And one of the more active big men in our league. Adebayo never stops working.
The Heat have had 12 attempts at the line, making 8 so far. And the first one at the line is good. Robert Williams is checked in for Williams. And Adebayo drops them both. Celtics leading by 5. Outside, Smart. Here's Horford. Miami grabs the miss.
Boy, a miss like that would drive any scorer crazy, especially with the defender giving a cushion.
And it's Martin missing. And there's the foul. It's on Jaylen Brown. That's foul number 2 for him.
First team foul.
The Heat have gone 1-3 since starting the second half. Stolen by Smart. Down low. Here's Brown. That's tipped.
And watch how Hero uses a burst of speed to get ahead of the shot, managing to swat that one away.
Lowry kicks the butt. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Pass to Adebayo over Williams. Again, the miss by the Heat. The Celtics with the lead. Brown dishes to Tatum. Sweet move. Miami grabs the miss. Adebayo's got 6 rebounds in the game. Williams against Butler. Lowry fires away from outside. Here's Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
Second chance points kill you. It's a strength of Adebayo picking up the garbage and putting it in.
Horford sets a screen for Tatum. And that one off the back of the rim and in. Tatum's got 26.
And no doubt about it, in order for them to be successful, he has got to be a catalyst when it comes to scoring.
Passes it to Butler. Looks it up for Adebayo. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And terrific to see Adebayo putting up big numbers. He's continuing to grow as a scorer.
Tatum passes to Smart. Over Lowry. Trying to break that ice-cold streak. That's Brown getting it to go. Brown's got his 3rd bucket of the night.
But this is where the powerful frame and explosive athleticism of Jaylen Brown becomes a problem for the opponent. Nicely done.
Now, here's Adebayo. He's got 21. Goes back up. There's Hero with a 3. Horford with the rebound. Horford's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Down against Hero. Here's the pass to Horford. Horford with a screen on Adebayo. Good work there as it goes. And now a 9-point Celtic lead.
We know this is an offensive-minded player. Jason Tatum loves running pick-and-roll action.
Adebayo with a screen on Tatum. Adebayo finds Lowry. Adebayo with a screen for Lowry. Oh, and he almost had a 4-point play right there. He'll go to the line with a chance for 3. That one on Smart.
Well, never afraid of a level of physicality. Don't let the small frame of Kyle Lowry fool you. This guy willing to absorb contact.
Three shots.
Free throw drops for Kyle Lowry. A different look for Miami. Love's check in for Bam Adebayo. Max Strus comes in for Caleb Martin. And it's Victor Oladipo in for Tyler Hero. Boston also with the sub. Pritchard's checked in. And he sinks the second. And he makes all three. Celtics leading by six. Smart on the wing. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Smart. Smart's got his first bucket of the night.
Well, you have to respect the physicality of Marcus Smart's game, right? Just because you make contact with him doesn't mean he's not going to finish.
Oladipo taking his time here. Shot clock at six. He can't hit that time. Good work defensively by Smart. The Celtics have gone even 5-10 on shot attempts in the third. Fades. That shot misses. Well, he'd go the other way with it. Outside Butler. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's on Robert Williams.
Boy, with his power and explosiveness, when Butler gets inside, it's typically a bucket, a trip to the line, or sometimes worse, both.
Shooting two.
He's off on the first.
Well, you can tell that Jimmy Butler absolutely thrives in a strong team environment. There is a chemistry between he and his guys that comes out on the floor in how cohesively this group plays together.
Muscala, he's checked in for Boston. He hits the second from the line. Boston leading by seven. Here's Pritchard. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Smart kicks to Muscala. And there's the foul. It goes on Jimmy Butler. That's foul number two for him.
First team foul.
Horford with it. 8 points for him. Horford sets a screen for Brown. Target there, that would have pushed the lead to double digits. So Oladipo will bring it up for the Heat. They trail by seven. Love with the screen on Smart. Love outside. Good, and it's Oladipo picking up the assist. Love's got 10 points in the game.
Kevin Love specializes in finding the open space on the floor. Pays off with a nice catch and shoot.
Here's Pritchard, now recovering, and the foul on Victor Oladipo. That is his first foul of the game. Malcolm Brogdon checked in for the Celtics.
Malcolm Brogdon.
Horford sets a screen for Brogdon. Down to five on the shot clock. A wide open look here for Oladipo. And the Heat, another three.
I'll tell you, they're right in this. We'll see if they can maintain momentum.
Probably the most important thing is they regrouped. They worked out some of their frustrations, and now they're starting to have some fun.
Boston, no good that time either.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Outside for Lowry. For the lead. And another basket for Miami. Third quarter here and five lead changes so far.
And guys, neither team has been able to pull away.
Pass to Pritchard. Now Muscala. Brown finds Brogdon. Horford with a screen on Oladipo. A left of the wing. Here's Muscala. Sinks the triple. Muscala's got himself on the board with three there.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Here's Brogdon. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And that 50-40-90 club, man, it is small. How about Malcolm Brogdon joined it back in 2019?
Well, consider the active players who have done it. It's Malcolm, as you just said. Kevin Durant, Kyrie Irving, and Steph Curry. I would say that's pretty good company. And if you look all time, the rest on the list are a bunch of Hall of Famers.
And the first one drops.
What you love about former Rookie of the Year Malcolm Brogdon is this guy gives you great effort on both ends. Can play the one and the two offensively, smart defensively, and the versatility is key.
Here's what Miami's going with right now. Robinson comes in for Oladipo. And it's Gabe Vincent in for Kyle Lowry. The Heat trail by four. Here's Butler. Horford with the rebound. Boston's gone into a slump here from three-point range, shooting just 1 of 5 here in the third. Let's it go from 11. The shot by Brogdon, no good. Miami's gone into the three-point range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them. Robinson left side, takes a three, rebounded by the Celtics. Hauser the pass to Brogdon. White with it. Outside Williams. Let's it go with a three. Rebound by the Heat. Butler's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Pass to Vincent. Pass to Love. Over Williams. Love can't hit. Austin leading by 4. Outside, White. And the pass to Hauser. Now here's White. Defended by Strus. White the pass to Horford. Great tee that time from Love.
Boy, that's too easy to miss, but somehow he finds a way to do it.
Here's Butler, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Butler's got 8.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Now here's White. Latrae. Love grabs the board. The Heat shooting 41% from the floor so far in the third. Here's Vincent. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Love the pass to Butler. Shoots over White. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. The Celtics with the lead. Brogdon scanning the floor. Here's Williams. And another miss by Boston. Heat shooting poorly, just 35% so far. To the inside. Butler. The shot goes down and gets this game back to even. That's 10 points for Jimmy Butler.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have a reverse in their arsenal.
109 left in the third. For the lead. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Second personal foul.
This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game.
Now at the line, Jimmy Butler.
Take a break.
And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. Bam Adebayo's checked in for the Heat. Euro comes in for Max Strus. Celtics also with a sub. Williams is checked in. And so Butler nails both of them. And Brogdon has got the ball here for the Celtics. The shot missing. Great D that time from Hero. Pass to Vincent. Dish now to Butler. Pass to Adebayo. A second chance effort. Kicks it out to Hero. That one falls coming off Adebayo's feet. Hero's got the lead up to five now for the Heat. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Hero against Brogdon. Over in the corner, White. And no good on the last second attempt this time. Guys, Bam Adebayo getting it done for Miami. Between his points and his rebounds, he was a star for him in that quarter. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And how about a look now at our assist of the game?
Artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
We call that putting it right in the pocket, and he knew what to do with it once it was there.
We've reached the fourth quarter, and what has been a very competitive game should be an exciting finish. Celtics trail by five. Tatum, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
First,
and a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Heat.
And guys, how about the unselfishness and all about working that ball around, shifting the defense, and just seeking out the best shot?
Boy, the long ball has been another point of emphasis for this group tonight. Their shooters are finding open spaces and firing without hesitation.
And that one falls for Tatum. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Miami leading by three. Outside Lowry. This is it to Adebayo. Williams with the block. Outside Smart. Now the feed to Tatum. Smart. This ball movement by Boston. Five on the clock. It's up a three. And they'll get another chance. Williams passes to White. It's good.
You know, I think Williams has a terrific future. A charismatic, likable kid who can be unselfish to a fault.
Now here is Lowry. Adebayo kicks to Hero. Outside Lowry. It's tipped. That's out of bounds. Miami will retain possession.
Active hands from him as he's able to deflect that pass out of bounds.
Well, that's what you call a game of inches. They talk about it in football. We see it right there.
Al Horford, he's checked in for White. We've played just over 1 minute here in the fourth quarter. Clock is at three. Here's Lowry. Rebounded by the Celtics. Up top, Brown. Now recovering. Brown kicks to Tatum. Knocks it loose. And he drops it in from the low post. Tatum's got 4 points now in the quarter. Guys, what a game. 8 lead changes here.
And don't be surprised if it comes down to the last possession.
Lowry against Smart. Lowry passes to Martin. Robinson on the wing. Launches a three. Miami no good on that time either. And so Horford will bring it up for the Boston Celtics. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Now here's Smart. Oh, Tatum in position. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
Wow, how about the long arms and the timing of Jason Tatum on the alley-oop? Nice.
The Heat trail by three. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions right now. They need a basket.
And the call will be against Al Horford. That is his first foul of the game. Timeout called, the Heat.
Miami calls timeout.
And the Heat making a change here. Oladipo's checked in. Right now, I'd send it over to the sidelines and get a report from David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Eric Spoelstra coaching the team during the break. He said, this is where we make our move. This game's going to come down to big plays. Whichever team makes them is going to come out of here with the win. Kevin, you know what side he's on.
Okay, David, much appreciated. Now, here is Lowry.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Tatum on the wing. Back to Smart, and that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Oladipo.
Celtics ball.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. Hero against Brown to the paint. And a dunk by Horford.
I think Brown demonstrating he's got a great understanding of the game. He keeps his head moving, his eyes open, so he can spot the open man.
Now, Hero. To end the run. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That's on Jalen Brown.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Now at the line, Tyler Hero.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls. And Hero drops them both. Here's the Celtics with the ball. They've outscored him 10 points to 2 during this run. Here's Tatum. That shot off. The Heat go the other way with it. Oladipo outside. In a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
His production has been unbelievable, a testament to how much he cares about his craft.
Now Williams, after Jaylen Brown's three-pointer that didn't go. Tatum down low. He's covered by Hero. And there's the bucket from Tatum.
Well, this is what you're trying to do. Put the game away.
And he hasn't forced much tonight. I love the efficiency he's giving to them.
Now, here is Martin. Kicks it out to Hero. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Hero's got 5 points now this quarter.
And they have been relentless from beating. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
Miami's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Oladipo against Brown to tie it up. And that one goes long. For Boston, they've gone 5 for 9 from the field in the final quarter so far. Outside, Smart. He kicks to Tatum. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's going to be on Bam Adebayo. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Boston?
I like this throwback approach they're taking, looking to score high percentage shots in the paint. And so far, it's working.
The other thing that's been impressive is really just relentless driving the basketball. Doesn't matter if the defense is there, they are challenging them and getting it done.
No good on the free throw. Love check in for the Heat. Good on the second free throw. And so Lowry will bring it up for the Heat. It's a three-point game. Now the pass to Hero. Love with the screen on Tatum. And out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession. So it's the Celtics now. They've only given up 5 points here in the fourth quarter. It's stolen by Adebayo. Pass to Oladipo. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. That's on Jalen Brown.
Well, Victor Oladipo won't back down from a challenge. He isn't afraid of getting a little bit nasty if the defense sort of sets the tone.
Take a break.
And that one misses. And the second free throw, good.
Only down two now, but that miss might come back to haunt you. If they don't get a stop, it's back to a two-possession game.
Horford kicks to Tatum. The shot's good on the assist by Horford. Tatum's got 40 points.
There was some question coming out of college. Could Jason Tatum hit the three consistently? He has put that to rest.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Clearly a foul.
Team foul number 4. Now at the line, Tyler Hero.
Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good. Butler, he's checked in for Oladipo. And Hero drops them both. Celtics leading by 3. Smart deciding where to go with it. Kicks it to Tatum. Williams a screen on Buck. Tatum dishes to Williams. 6 to shoot. Here's Smart. A new 14 for Boston. Nice ball movement by Boston. Horford sets a screen for Brown. Off the left rim and up.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing falling.
And this is where you hope that he can find something easy so he can see the ball go through the net.
Now, here's Lowry. Butler, a screen on Tatum. Here's Lowry. Here's Butler. That falls. Nice shot that time from Kyle Lowry. Lowry's got his sixth assist on the night. Outside Tatum. Dishes to Brown. Williams trying to break free. Outside Horford. Pass to Brown. Outside Horford. Back to Williams. Butler against Tatum. From deep three-point range, it's Adebayo with the rebound. Adebayo's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And Lowry has it in the corner. He dishes it to Butler. Down low. And Adebayo throws it down. Time running low, guys, and somebody has got to win this one.
Yeah, well, who knows? We might need overtime in this one. It's been that kind of a game.
Boston trailing. Outside, Horford. Passes it to Tatum from past the arc. Hands it from downtown. Tatum's got 43 points.
Jason Tatum always working to expand his range. He might as well be in the next county.
The pass to Adebayo. To the middle, here's Butler, and slam dunk by Butler.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Now, here's Horford. Pass to Tatum, fires for three. It's Adebayo with the rebound. Adebayo's got the glass covered here tonight, 11 boards for him. Pass to Lowry. Butler against Tatum. Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
Well, just terrific unselfishness from the veteran forward. Jimmy Butler more than willing to pass if he finds a teammate open.
And so it's Smart. He'll bring up the ball for Boston. Outside, Horford. He kicks it to Tatum. Tatum draws the double. Against Brown. Looking to get back on track here. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
To me, this is Jaylen Brown at his best, right? A superb player who gets to the rim in no time.
Jaylen Brown. Two.
And the first one at the line is good. Brown drops them both.
And for Jaylen Brown at the free throw line, he has worked so hard on his mechanics, and that's paid dividends in terms of his confidence, guys.
Now a timeout called by Miami. Possession gives them a chance to take the lead.
Yeah, they don't want to let this one slip away.
And it's Williams finishing it off.
How about the confidence? It's just growing in this young man. Williams has that attitude of a go-to guy in these big moments, even though he's still picking up the nuance of the game.
Shots good by Hero.
And you know, some guys shrink as the game tightens. Hero calls for the ball. Clutch.
Boston shooting about 47% here in the fourth. Lowry against Smart. Here's Tatum. Gets the front of the rim and out. The Heat with the lead. There's a minute 40 left in the fourth quarter. The Heat rebound. Hero from long range. Hero can't get that one to fall. The Celtics shooting a mediocre 41% in this one. And here is Tatum. Kicks to Williams. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's on Jimmy Butler.
You know, he just plays with such tenacity on both ends. Williams is a rising talent who wants to prove who he belongs.
And he cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. And Miami making a change here. Martin's checked in. Good, going 1-2 from the line, and that ties the game up.
That will sting a little bit, failing to get the lead when the opportunity was there, but he does tie it up.
Hero against Brown. Now, Hero, he's guarded closer.
And tenacious play there from Hero in the paint, refusing to let the foul hold back his shot. And guys, this is where their depth really comes into play. They've got such talent at that position. They'd love to have him out there, but they won't suffer much of a drop-off.
Good on the first, and that gives them the lead. So he gets them both, and it's a two-point ball game.
And really, the tension could not be higher right now. And he looked like he was shooting free throws at practice. What a cool customer.
Tatum against Butler. Yes!
So much riding on that shot. What a bucket.
I'll tell you, that changes things, doesn't it? Good job, young fella. What a game.
Now, Hero. Money!
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other. Boston, now a timeout called by Boston. They're behind by two. 40 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Horford finds Tatum over Butler. Tatum no good. And a wide open look for Hero. Misses the three.
And I thought that was going to drop. It looked good from here.
Shot game clock separated by five. Butler against Tatum. Outside, Smart. Just five on the clock. Williams has a screen for White. Oh, wow, unable to get a shot off in time, and they turn it over. A very unfortunate time there to pick up a shot clock violation. Timeout called, the Heat. They're leading by two. 5 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
Now at the line, Tyler Hero.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good, and that makes it a 3-point lead. And so both free throws are good. It's a 4-point ball game.
Well, you love a guy who gets himself to the line, takes his time, and makes the free throws. Complete professional.
And here's Tatum for three. Unable to get that one. And so the big win by Miami in a tight game. You have to think at this point, a 3-0. It's only a matter of time now, Greg, until this series is in the books.
You know, this victory all but seals the deal. And as strong as they look throughout this game and this series, I'll be shocked if they don't close it out in game four.
And so this one is in the books. We hope you've enjoyed being with us for the Eastern Conference Finals. For Doris Burke, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. Now, let's check out our New Balance Player of the Game, Bam Adebayo.